If you didn't know, we're getting a new Fate anime on December 31st. Fate Strange Fake, Whispers of the Dawn. It will be animated by A1 Pictures. And the soundtrack will be done by Hiroyuki Sawano, the man responsible for the music behind Attack on Titan and the 86 anime. I'm personally excited to see our boy Gilgamesh. Yeah, that's it. Fall for anime stuff. Peace.